Those are the marshes. James, show them in. Why don't you come out of there? I'm gonna have one of these dudes take your place out there. You're not the marshal. Come on out of there. And then, is that Grant over there? Right? Why don't you come out of there too? I'm gonna have somebody go over there for you. Somebody big. A what bucket? Little dude? He's a good marshal. You see him? Yeah, he's on it. All right, everybody else, pay attention. Drivers, don't yell at any kids. Drivers ready. Marshals ready. Shake and bake your tone. There you go. All right, good start. Let's do that. This part clean, please. Just look for a little bit more side by side than the rest of the field can usually. At that gun section, looks like it's been brutal today. I don't know if every single gun has gotten kind of knocked up or something. Pretty good start though. Maybe on front. Maybe game two. Looks like they're chilling through with the game and five right behind. That's a big last year's summer series battle. Oh man, crossover.
Wait.
Could have been bad. It's going to be bad for Andy. They went 4 wide off the crossover time. Nathan out in front. Filling out to the two. Nathan in three. Todd in the four. John Tracy in the five. Oh, no, they connected with the crossover. That's going to not be the marshal, which is good. But they've been there for a while. Lane traction, though. Here comes Todd Brewer. Todd Brewer, not a world leader. Oh, still getting in the back of Lane. They get piled up. That's going to be a long way from Marshall. He's piled all those cars. Don't let them. It's not their fault. Dude, all of a sudden, you get a chance. You get a chance. And then Ashley and Mike. And Johnny, here comes Rain. And Chili. And there's the two bumps. Jason and Jeff. We got two down. Everybody let it go.
White front, maybe second.
Andy, I'm good. Good job.
Watch crosser,
we're good. Here comes Lane and John.